Santo cielo, what an handsome pair. I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, see? It's such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to be. Hey, does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight. Brazen fools!
Damn it, it is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen. And listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
Ooh, who can help us?
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Come quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh, man, we've done it now.
Another one bites the dust.
Damn it! They just keep coming!
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield, and spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey. You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, honey.
Who are these imbeciles? And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men.
Psst. This way, quickly.
Doing? I bought you some time. Use it. Get out of here now.
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I can't imagine what they'll do to him.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean, why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some terrible misunderstanding. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but, well, so much has been going on.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn.
hardcore one for the good guys.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. Easy peasy. We'll soon have that patched up.
Ha ha ha! I'm on fire! Victory! I'm on fire!
Wonderful.
Thank you.
I know you are scurrying around in the shadows like the rodent you are, Darkspawn. Show yourself! Or you can stay.
Something tells me he's not the patient type. Ah, there's a gondola stop off to the northwest near the contest stage. We could sneak up close to them from there. Let's hop on a gondola and glide on.
Still, you fail to find him. Imbeciles! Search again, and do not return empty-handed.
It's now or never, my loves. Time to enter from stage right and save the day.
So finally you scurry into the light. You rats think to gain the advantage by ambushing me while I am unguarded. I welcome the chance to tear you apart with my own hands, Darkspawn.
We're talking.
Perhaps this will help.
Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! Ha-ha!
I'm on fire!
Perhaps this will help.
Will help. Fabulous, darling!
Brought to my knees by you vermin. How could this happen?
Oh, Eric, are you all right? Here, let me untie you.
Ah.
What devilry is this, Darkspawn? By what trickery did you manage to overcome Sir Jasper?
It matters not. You have had your fun. Now accept your fate and give yourselves up.
All right, this is gonna seem crazy, but just trust me, okay?
Geronimo!
True to form, the rats leap from the sinking ship. So much for your faithful friends, Darkspawn. Now, this ridiculous farce has gone on long enough. All that remains is for you to choose how it ends. Surrender to me, or entrust your fate to the sharks that circle beneath. Well, which will it be?
Oh! Sir Jasper, look!
Hmm?
How's that for a dramatic entrance, huh? Introducing the Salty Stallion, the finest ship to ever sashay across the seas. Dave, be a darling and pull over to the quayside so my friends can hop on, will you?
Right you are, Silver.
All aboard!
Get them!
Ciao for now, Jasper, darling. Bet you didn't see that ending coming. Ooh, I do love a twist.
What are your orders, sir? They're getting away.
They will not get far.
Ooh, made it. And by the skin of our teeth. We owe you one, Sylv.
Oh, don't be silly, darling. Dave's the one you need to thank. It's his steady hand on the helm that steered us out of the jaws of danger.
Oh, stop it, Sylv. I'm just doing my job. No need to... Oh, blimey, what the heck's that?
Oh, my goodness! It's disgusting!
I told you you would not get far. Enjoy your journey to the ocean floor. Now, my dear Tentacular, welcome your new friends to the loving embrace of the deep.
Here he comes! Oh, I'm too young and beautiful to die!
What's that noise?
Those are Gondolian merchant ships.
What are they?
Fire!
Aye, aye!
Look! They scared it off! The noise of the cannons frightened it away!
Hi! Hey! Hi! Hi!
He's safe now. Si. Bene, bene. That monster always is harassing the ships in this area. Molto irritante.
Hey, it's me, Placido. Listen, I can speak now. I have back my voice again.
The boy, he tell me everything. He tell me it's you who cure him. And also, he convinced me that you are no darkspawn. That is no you who curse him in this way. He explained everything to me. Scusa, amici. I have done to you a great disservice.
Some days ago, I play outside the town, and I observe Sir Jasper talking to the monster. He's scary, so I make a little scream. He hear me, and curse my voice so I cannot speak about what I see. It was horribile.
So I learn that the one they call the Darkspawn save my boy, and the noble knights of Heliodor, they consort with the monsters. What does it all mean? I cannot understand. But I know that you are an hero, and an hero must escape to fight another day, see?
Darkspawn! Hear me. Today, you were lucky. But your luck will run out. And when it does, I will be there. If you are wise, you will live in fear of that day.
Things won't be easy for you now. You defied the Heliodorians, and they don't like that. Don't let them grind you down, you hear?
Bye. Ciao. Ciao. Arrivederci.
We live to see another sunrise. We're blessed. Blessed, I tell you.
Ooh, Dave, I forgot to ask. Have you heard any little birdies chirping about a merchant buying something called the Rainbow over in Gallopolis?
Oh, I have visited up in Silver. Word on the grapevine is the fella what bought it had it over Svardrust way.
This really isn't just a game to you, huh?
Friends, shipmates, amigos, Svardrust and the Rainbow await. Onward, forward, northeastward, destiny beckons.
nice. Who else wants some?
Another one bites.
I'm on fire!
Victory!
Oh,
Let's heat things up!